get away in the final heat of an international speed race in Denmark. Two Britishers, a Norwegian and a Dane, piloting their gas-eating Broncos around the dirt track. A dusty, gusty go-round, and the spectators near the turns get an eyeful. There's no shadow of a doubt that the guy who gets there fastest with the dustest wins. And he is Eric Williams of England. It's a red letter day for 17-year-old Ed Cereghino, signing up with the New York Yankees for a $50,000 bonus. Yankee scout Joe Devine and young Ed's parents wish him luck as he heads for the big time. Ever since Ed was 8, his father has been playing baseball with him. Junior on the mound and Pop behind the plate. All that paternal coaching paid off in diamonds. The 200-pound right-hander developed speed and control, and the Yankees grabbed him. Pop's coaching days are over. Now Ed's playing with Lefty O'Doul and the San Francisco Seals. On hand for his rookie mound debut are his proudest punch parents. They see their youngster pitch a good game, too, for his first in the pros. Ed lost it, a close one, but the Seals agree with Mom that her boy is going places. The Navy goes to war. 240 Naval Reserve midshipmen take time off from their indoctrination courses at Little Creek, Virginia Amphibious Training Base to engage in a bit of mad mayhem. Goes by the name of Pushball. The reservists, whose lack of reserve on the playing field is only too apparent, come from Eastern colleges, and they sure give the king-size spear the old college try. When all hands are on the ball, something's gotta give. Something gives, all right, and the war is over.